The classification of your samples will determine how you package them. Today we are looking at a Category A and Category B.
In the instance of an FMD exclusion request, Category A sample packaging is required when there is a high index suspicion with clinical correlation. Category B packaging is suitable for FMD exclusion samples where there is a limited clinical correlation.
Regardless of their classification, all biological samples must be packaged in a triple pack system. I'm going to demonstrate that for you now. Take your samples, place them into your biohazard bag, and ensure that you place adequate absorption material that, should they spill or open during transport, the entire contents will be absorbed. This package is then placed into your secondary receptacle and is sealed. And your secondary receptacle is placed into your styrofoam box. You'll also include an ice brick or two. This will ensure that the integrity of the samples are maintained at 4 degrees. And you'll also need to include sufficient packing material to prevent the secondary parcel from moving around. Place a lid on your styrofoam box and transfer your styrofoam box to your outer packaging. At this point in time, you'll need to also include your SAS and the appropriate IATA documentation on top of the parcel and seal your box. Category A boxes must have the UN mark on them and must be purchased from an approved supplier. You'll also need to include the outer markings and labelings on your parcel. These are the shipper and the consignee information, a 24-hour emergency contact name and number, the UN number, as well as the proper shipping name. You'll also need to ensure that your infectious substance label is present on the box. Should your parcel contain more than 50 mils of liquid, you will need to ensure that orientation labels are present on the box. This ensures that during transport, the package will remain upright at all times. Category B boxes can be any cardboard box as long as it's passed the 1.2 metre drop test. What you do need to ensure is on the box includes the sender information and the receiver information, a 24-hour contact, this includes a name and a number. You need to include the words biological substance, category B, on the box somewhere, and you'll need to ensure that the UN 3373 mark is present. Same as a category A, if the parcel has 50 mils or more liquid in it, you will need to include orientation labels.